This is a song that I love doing, and every night from my stage, no matter where we're at in the world, we do this song to pay tribute to the men and women that serve. So those of you that are here tonight and your families, thank you. And I know, because you are my people, this is for all the soldiers. Afraid of one day might lose, might get scraped, or they might get bruised. Yeah, you could try, but what's the use? That's why it's called a moment of truth. Yeah, I'll get it if you need it. I'll search if you don't see it. If you're thirsty, I'll be rain. If you get hurt, I'll take your pain. I know you don't believe it. Never say surrender. Ladies and gentlemen, if you served in the United States Air Force, would you please stand up for me? Thank you, sir. Awesome. Thank you, ma'am. All the way up here, too. All right, Air Force, I want you to stay standing up. I know y'all aren't used to standing up that long. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. If you served in the United States Navy, stand up with the Air Force brothers and sisters right now. Thank you, sir. Air Force, Navy, where are my Marines at? Where are the Marines here tonight? Semper Fi. All right. Where are my brothers in arms, my Army soldiers at? Thank you, ma'am. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to look around you. What you see in this audience standing up right now is the less than 1% of the people that serve in our military. These are the people that are standing up tonight, less than 1%, who are responsible for us having the freedoms that we have in this country. These are my brothers and sisters right here. Thank you and your families for your service. God bless you. Yeah. She'll get it if you need it. He'll search if you don't see it. If you're thirsty, he'll be rain. If you get hurt, they'll take your pain. I know you don't believe it, but I said it and I still mean it. When you heard what I told you, when you get worried, we'll be your soldier. We'll be your soldier. Ah, we'll be your soldier. God bless the men and women of our armed forces and their families and all that serve this country. God bless you.